Swifty! Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Chizzo back with another bank video for y'all, man. And check out the face cam, though. We got the face cam in the building, man. I'm gonna start doing this on most of my videos, man. So, right now, we finna play some Madden 20 Superstar KO. I heard that they put Lamar Jackson in the game and a whole bunch of other players. So, we're gonna try to get those players, man. We're gonna try to win and stuff like that. I win so many times, but we're gonna try to win with these players, man. And yeah, we're just gonna do what we gotta do. So turn this TV up. So alright, y'all. So let's get right into this video.
Da 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 da. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop, baby. So cold.
Y'all already know. Dot City, trash. Florida Keys in the backyard heroes. Right now I'm gonna pick Dot City. I'm gonna pick Dot City because, you know, I'm trying to throw the ball to that Amari Cooper that I just get out. So we got I'm gonna pick up the ultra safety, Harrison Smith. When did they put him in the game? Unless he was already in the game. I think he was already in the game. I never got Michael Strahan. See, I'm on level 19. And I never got Michael Strahan before. And I just got 3. Okay. Only because I have 2 legendaries. If not, I would restart this pick. I just got 3 offensive picks, so. Hopefully I win so I can pick up that Michael Vick. Actually, no. I'm gonna try to win so I can pick up that Michael Vick. Even though Lamar Jackson, but my bad, y'all. I'm feeling a little sick. Alright, y'all. Before we get into this video, man, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that bell, man, so you don't gotta miss up on no more videos, dog. And, yeah. So, oh, we get ball first. That's so dumb. Who do we have? I have no offensive players. I just gotta hit people in the drag route. Oh, check out the moves, though. Swifty with it. First down, we good. We chilling. As long as I got that first down. Put this Jarvis Landry on the slant. See what he can do. Come on, go on the slant, kid. He was not even trying to go on the slant. Like, what is he doing? It's cool. We chilling. It's cool. I'm trying his Sanders or Cooks. Sanders, maybe. Yep, got him. Yes, sir. Try to hit this locket. I might hit this Montgomery. I'm a little right. You suck. He has no momentum. Hit this angle. I'm trying to just go slow. Like, if I had better players, I will run. I will go deep with them. Oh my god. Check it out, though. Let's go, man. Come on. We're on that. I'm gonna listen. Oh, I see you. Got that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go, man. Hey, dog, we got freaking 3 defensive players. If you don't stop them, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh, I forgot the QB spy. I've got the QB spy. But we're good. But we're good. But we're good. I think he's lagging. But we're good. Ah, shoot. Get that next right here. Oh, yeah, that's sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Way to die for that. I'm gonna put somebody else on it. Yep. 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 Y'all not going nowhere. Ah, that was my spot. I was trying to get over there with the wide receiver. Wait. What else do they have? Oh yeah, wait, hold on. Hold on, I'm trying to see what receivers they got. What receivers they pick? Unless I think they got a yeah. Tripping. All I gotta do is worry about them two. Yes, sir. Way to get in there. Way to get in there. Yes, sir. Yuppity, yuppity, yup. Yes, sir. Easy W. I'm taking that. I'm taking that Vick, too. Yes, we get 3 offensive picks anyway. So, taking that Vick. Let's go, baby. Let's go. I made that, by the way. Pick offense, I'm definitely going for that Vick. Unless they got a Randy Moss at home. Oh, they got Dalvin Cook. Dick. No, boy. I don't even know who I'm picking at. I don't even got no wide receiver, so he better can throw the ball. Dang. Oh, that's all. All I gotta do is go away from Campbell. That's all I gotta do. Oh, wait, no, he got remorse too. I'm gonna be alright. I just gotta keep running drags and slants. Because he got Jim Brown, but I'm not gonna pick that because I have no running place. If I had like, halfback stretch or halfback dive, I would probably pick him, but I got a halfback draw, so. Hold on, check out the controller, though, man. Check out the controller. I put a grip on it. Put a grip on it, though. That joint look tight. Help me in my Fortnite. Matter of fact, speaking of Fortnite, like this video, hit that subscribe button, comment down below, double F, put 2 Fs, and I might do a Fortnite video. Because I know y'all missed that Fortnite, bro. I kind of miss it, too. Like, it be popping up on my YouTube, and I be like, damn, Fortnite. We gonna be all right. Hit that like button. And that subscribe button. And that bell. And comment down below. 2 Fs if you want to see Fortnite. If you want to see some more Fortnite videos. Free win. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. We're in the 3rd round. I'll take it. Yeah, Odell Beckham. Let's see. Wait. What halfback is that? Trying to figure out what halfback that is. I don't even know the name to it, but we're gonna just pick this Julio Jones. Cause he got double me. Only reason, cause he got double me. And I could put him on a Heat and put what's name on the drag. Oh, you got Ed Reed, Richard Sherman, DeMarcus Lawrence. Oh. All we gotta do is put pressure on Drew Brees. For real. Cause we got Ted Hendricks and Michael Strahan. So we got pressure coming on from both sides. See, I'm smart like that. This is how what I do before every game. Like, before the game even gets in, I figure out my game plan because I look at their players and I know how all their players play and stuff like that. Because then I doubt they're going to use, like, he's going to use all his other wide receivers other than Odell Beckham. Just hopping out of cover two. Cover two is like my favorite coverage of all time. I know that's coming right there. You're joking, right? Wait, I know you saw that. Whoa, my God. It just went right over my person's head. Come on. He's going there every time. I just told you. I know that's a corner. Bro. Play up. What the? Just throw it like that. Play up. Oh, what's that corner? I'm on that corner too. Yes, sir. Good pick. Come on. I'm about to win this game. Come on, why did I go to that? No. Play tight. Shotgun. Bitch. See, look at that. He only got one on that side. Watch this. Boom. I'm gone. Slide. Yes, sir. I can get around that, but, you know, I don't want to, like, mess up and then he fumble. Because, you know, Michael Vick on the fumbles, bro. I swear. Be killing me. Bro, come on. See, that's why I can't go on that DeMarcus Lawrence side because he's coming. But since he's playing them. Go, Michael Vick. Let's go. Let's go. I think Michael Vick probably might be better than Lamar Jackson because I heard about that Lamar Jackson. He glitchy. Michael Vick, on the other hand, he glitchy too. So we're gonna pick this off and see who we get. I'm on the last round and y'all gonna give me this? Like, come on. What is this? You're going on a drag and a slant route every time, Odell. Every time. But they just gave me the worst picks ever, bro. Like, what is this? Oh, yeah, we good on defense. Oh, he got the Lamar. The matchup is real. Yo, the matchup is real. He got four new players. Gronk, Lamar. I don't know who those other two are. The Patriots and the Cardinals. Because I know that's Sean Taylor and Saquon Barkley. But those other two, Patriots and the Cardinals. I play with them. They good, but We should be good. Stop making me do drums. Bitch, every time. No, sir, I need you on a slant. And I need you on a... Wait, no. I need you on one too, sir. What are you gonna check? Can't check all of them. Can't check all of them. It's first down. Wow. Well, how you gonna say 10, but it's not first down? Okay. So I like, that's why I always get two wide receivers. He can't check both of them. They be coming in there hot. I'm gonna have to go this way, depending on what that cornerback gonna do. That cornerback's gonna leak off. And I gotta go this way. Whoa! Whoa! Swiftie! That Lamar Jackson is nothing compared to this. Swiftie! Yo! That Michael Vick is goated. Ah, I didn't throw it up high enough. All right, come on, we gotta play defense right here. We gotta play some bomb defense. What do we have? Oh, we got Lamar Jackson. Yeah, we be all right. He not even that glitchy. I mean, he's glitchy, but. Yeah, he's glitchy. Gotta get on that. That's what I'm gonna do. Ah, this guy that's blitzing. Oh, never mind. Fool, all he doing is running and sliding. You little scary butt. Go ahead. I'm gonna put him in the QB spy and then use him. Because I know he's gonna try to run with him. Bro, come on. Put him on QB spy and then use over him. Ugh. Yes, sir. Couldn't handle that pressure. Come on, make him do that two more times, people. Ooh, that should have been a user lurk. I gotta do that one more time. I did the wrong play. No! Oh my god, I did the wrong play. I did the wrong play again. Not even good. All right, there we go. I got him now. Pass it. Why are y'all letting that go through? Like, come on. Well, I swear to God, if I lose, bro, I'm gonna be so mad. That was the final round, bro. We gonna play. I don't even want to. Dang, bro. Dang.